Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Vale. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the Vale to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go, this is my last chance. You deserve to know the truth, to know why. Your grandpa is not a wise man. I have become, with hard work, a good man for your grandmother's sake. But it was not always so. I came from the west, where even a small village has thousands of inhabitants. I was a lazy young man, and I dreamed of an easy life when I joined the party. A comfortable desk in a big city. But they sent me here, to the ends of the earth, to watch men and women work and starve and die, to participate in their punishment. I knew it was evil, but I did not know how to fight until I met her.
Be careful. This is her land.
You
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh, no. It's too late. This is
when you die.
No, must be dreaming. He isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close now.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go?
There is a truth behind it all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't.
Of Angar! Shunkhata!
No, this... Oh, God, don't... This guy...
Unakakira! Come, your father awaits.
Not real. No!
Lara! Lara! Can you hear me? Are you there?
Yes, I'm here, I think.
What happened? You started coughing, said something about flowers and pollen, and then nothing. I thought the witch had killed you.
I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.